Hi. Welcome to Inspire UI. In the new FluxBuilder 1.5.0, you can display your site via Webview on both the settings or profile screen, side menu or left menu, and tab bar. After logging into the app, the user can access the Webview page without re-login. Let's check out this feature. On profile screen, add new a Webview page. When we enable the required login, users need to log in to view this item. Let's enable WebView mode. When selecting an item on the simulator, you may see it like this because of the limitation of the framework. Don't worry, it works normally after building and testing on the real phone. As we always say, please do not test on simulator. We will show you the result on a real phone at the end of this video. Enable these items to show forward, backward, and close icons. Some users want to hide some WebView UI on the app, they can use JavaScript to hide them. By inputting the JavaScript to this text box, the same for the side menu. On the tab bar, you can add a new one. Choose page layout. Input the WebView page. JavaScript to hide some UI. Enable forward and backward icons. After configuring all, let's build the test app to see how it displays on the real Android phone. Then you will receive an email with a PK file in few minutes. Let's check out on a real device. That's all. Let's subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get new videos for free. Thank you.